That ancient gaze, stripping down with yesterday's eyes.
Put Christ at the center of your married life. Kasi ang Panginoon ang magdidikit-dikit sa mga ito para pagtibayin ang inyong buhay mag-asawa.
Dear Boo, ayun, happy 8th anniversary sa atin. Alam ko na hindi naging madali lahat, pero kinaya natin, pinili natin yung isa't isa, at ikaw pa rin ang pipiliin ko habang buhay.
You know me better than myself, make me better than I am. Oh, you know me well. You know me well, know me well. Oh, you know me well. Know me well, know me well.
I have to catch my breath to believe this is real, that I am marrying my true love, my heart's desire, and my ultimate crush. Simula nung nasa 5J.
Dear Boo, today is the day we've been waiting for. 8 years of being together, experiencing a long-distance relationship, rescheduling our wedding countless times, and finally, the beginning of us being as one is soon to become a reality.
Oh! I'm surprised, but I chose it. All of King Life weeps to God. Everybody, Lester, this is Lester! Lester! The rest of our
lives are... Magka-workmates kami.
Cebu Pacific. And then, ayun, na-love at first sight eh. Si Groom.
I still remember the days I prayed for a man to love and be my life partner. And you came at the most unexpected time. Surprisingly, it was easy to fall in love with you. You're the most genuine person I know. You're honest with your feelings towards me, and when you said, "I love you first," I felt secure because I know your love is real and true. Everything is fine, we've still got the rest of our lives, oh, the rest of our lives, oh,
the rest of our lives. I promise to grow with you and support you. I promise to be patient. Yes, gagawin ko talaga yan. Understanding and kind. I promise to listen, share, to create, to explore, to laugh and be curious in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I promise to love you. You are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine, and more love than ever thought possible. Mahal na mahal kita, Boo. See you later. For the rest of our lives, oh,
for the rest of our lives, oh. I am excited to be your wife and start our own family. I pray to God to continue to guide us and be the best version of ourselves in this new chapter of our life. Remember that you're my always, my reality, and my forever. Happy 8th anniversary, my husband, and I love you. From your sweet Cebu. I've been trying to uncover all that I've been doing wrong. Hoping
discover how to write a different song.
It when yung pinaya, kasi nag-LDR din kami. So I know naman it's not easy na mag-LDR, pero kahit magka-LDR kami, parang ano pa rin eh, yung foundation namin still strong. So parang yun yung isa sa pinakamalaking challenge sa amin, and nung nalampasan namin nun, alam ko na we're really meant to.